This is a chicken from my empanada. I have carrots, I have potato, and onion, garlic.
The carrots. Mix together.
This is already cooked chicken, so I got the last time. That's enough, and I put some parsley on it.
Now it's done.
Add the cheese.
For a while, and then later I will put it in my banana pasta. Let it cool for a while, then I will wrap it in my pasta. Yum, yummy! Now I put the filling for my pastry.
So guys, I'm doing my empanada. Ayan, ito yung palaman ko. So that's it. So guys, I'm done with my empanada.
Time to fry
so
my empanada.
Because tato, I follow what Chef Arby.
This is my favorite.
Eating the toppings inside. Yummy. Happy Sunday. I want to keep holding brown.
I'm hungry. I want to eat it.
Now I will try. I want to try.
Yummy. I really miss this.
Yeah. See?
Ah. Mm. Oh, okay. Drain in the kitchen dishes so it's not too much oil. just like the color, that's enough. It's juicy inside and crunchy outside, so yummy. Done frying this. I share it for my friend for the birthday. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy. Please subscribe to my channel. Juicy inside and crunchy outside.